this where you work?
Yes, it is. Part of the mess.
But
I like it. You got a master view.
Little lake view.
Yeah, not a bad gig sitting. This is the official place where shit gets sold.
Absolutely.
And then this is where you work out every morning.
Every day.
5 a.m.
Yes.
Drag the leg, Charlie. It won't be
What's your favorite part of being on the lake?
Boating.
Do you see yourself living on the lake forever?
Yes. Or some body of water. Preferably with tides and currents.
You like tides and currents more than lakes?
Yes.
Maybe you'll end up in St. James.
Yes, I'm sure I will.
What's the best part about Lake Lanier?
The natural scenic beauty.
The only problem
and the fresh water. No sharks, no jellyfish, no worries.
How long have you been boating?
I've been boating since I was probably 4 or 5 years old. I wanted a dog very badly when I was about 5, and begged and pleaded mom and dad for a dog, and they weren't dog people, so they were pretty creative. It said, Charlie, we'll tell you what, we'll get you a dog or we'll get you a boat. And I'm like, well, shit, you can't water ski behind a dog. So I've never had a dog.